This is Aaron Classic Gamer. We're going to be doing it week 8 of the Neo Geo Challenge. We've got the lights on in the basement here. We're going to go ahead and play some Puzzle Bobble, also known as Bust a Move here in the West. We're going to be playing on the Neo Geo MVS, actual hardware. Here's the advertisement that comes with it. So that's kind of cool. Go ahead and check that out. There's the control panel and, of course, the coin door. Go ahead and we'll get the camera set up here, and then I will show you guys all the different settings. So I believe it's set on level 4, and that's what we're going to stick with. But so we'll go ahead and go to the soft dip. Apparently it's August 12th, 1994. Maybe we wish it was, right? Okay, so difficulty left on, level 4, demo on, everything else on. We'll hit C to exit. It got a, it says it's Sunday, it's actually Saturday, but close enough. We'll take one credit like usual, and we'll just try to do the best we can. All right, recycle it, don't trash it. Go ahead and we'll hit start, and we'll see how good we can do here. Oh crap, messed that up. There we go. Got a nice little bonus there. All right. Got a 50,000 bonus there. That's where it gets a little bit harder. Hope everybody's enjoying the weather. Pretty nice here. About 20 degrees warmer than it usually is this time of year, so that's exciting. See if we got a bonus. Yep, 13,880. All right, there's round 4. Another nice little bonus. Get some of those cleared there. Even people that hate puzzle games generally love Puzzle Bobble. Awesome, awesome game. See if we got another bonus. All right, we're inching close to 200,000 here. The best of it here. There we go. I made it a little better. There to really work well. The name of the game right now is just survival. Alright, no bonus I don't think, but at least we survived, well, a little bit. We survived to fight another day, which is always important. Ah, almost. Not what I was trying to do. Damn. There we go. Finally did something right. Firing those up a little bit higher there. Of course, don't forget tomorrow, the 28th, we are going to have our little 16-bit war between me and Hotted 7. He's going down to Chinatown. He knows it just like everybody else does, that the Sega Genesis is far superior to the Super Nintendo. Alright. Continuing to inch a little bit closer here to 200,000. Not a lot of patterns here, easily identifiable here in the early game. The name of the game of this level is survival. Which I gotta get my act together, or the level's gonna beat me here. Agonizing over these barely, but that is it. We got ourselves to 192,000, which was okay. We made it to round 8. Not spectacular by any stretch of the imagination. As always, thank you for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe. Check out the Twitter, Twitch, and Hitbox channels. What you gonna do when Aaron Classic Gamer, the Neo Geo Challenge, run wild on you? And remember, Hot at 7, you're going down tomorrow on the Sega Genesis 16-Bit War Challenge. Because the SNES is horrible. Just for the purposes of the video, of course. As always, happy gaming.